The North Korean defector had sped across the demilitarized zone in a stolen jeep, then crawled south as the men who had been his comrades moments ago shot at him with handguns and Alaska -47 rifles. South Korean soldiers found the defector under a pile of leaves, bleeding from at least 5 gunshot wounds. He was brought to doctors, who expected to find the soldier in bad shape. But what they also found when they opened him up gave the world a glimpse into just how bad things are in North Korea. Doctors repairing the unidentified soldier's digestive tract found dozens of parasites in his intestines. One of the suspected roundworms was nearly a foot long. I spent more than 20 years of experience as a surgeon, but I have not found parasites this big in the intestines of South Koreans, Lee Kuk-jong, who leads the team treating the soldier, told the Associated Press. Authorities have not released the name or rank of the defecting soldier. He has spent his first days in South Korea unconscious, sedated and relying on a breathing machine to stay alive. But the worms taken from his intestines with tweezers tell a story of the humanitarian and health crisis gripping North Korea even as it expends significant resources in its effort to become a global nuclear power. Get the latest news and updates emailed straight to your inbox. By submitting your email you are agreeing to Fairfax Media's terms and conditions and privacy policy. Other public spending priorities in North Korea have suffered, as leader Kim Jong-un has built and tested his nuclear arsenal while also trading radioactive barbs with Western leaders. A Newsweek headline put it more succinctly and brutally, North Korea's Kim Jong-un is starving his people to pay for nuclear weapons. According to a report by the United Nations, 2 of every 5 people in North Korea are undernourished. 70% of people require food assistance to survive, including 1.3 million children below the age of 5. And the food they have access to can sicken or kill them. According to the New York Times, many North Koreans who have defected to South Korea have shown up infected with parasites. That's partially because North Korea lacks chemical fertilizer, and many farmers rely on human excrement to fertilize fields. As a fertilizer, night soil is free and abundant. But it's notorious for transmitting parasites like the ones inside the North Korean defector's stomach. In a 2014 study, South Korean doctors checked a sample of 17 female defectors from North Korea and found 7 of them infected with parasitic worms, according to the BBC. They also had higher rates of other diseases, including hepatitis B and tuberculosis. Finding worms inside a soldier who once